So I'm looking for Marvin out here. Marvin is the dog who we posted yesterday as a special needs dog, but I didn't have a video. Now you can see, he has one leg that is no good, but as you can also see, he manages to get around just fine with it. Just fine. It's not too easy for him on slippery surfaces, but he's okay on pavement and he's very good on the grass. I can hear, or in the other yards, look at him come. I mean, I guess his endurance wouldn't be like a dog with four legs, but he does very well. We think he's 4 or 5. He's about 45 pounds. He came in with another dog. We don't know too much about it, but they were left alone in the bathroom of an apartment. We don't know if it was an eviction or what, but he's been here a week. He's very friendly. He loves everybody. He's gentle. He seems to like other dogs, you know, not only the dog he came in with, but I'm not saying that for sure yet, it's too soon. He hasn't yet met a cat, but he's just lovely. Can you imagine somebody, what happened is he broke the leg, I guess maybe when he was a puppy, but whenever he broke it, nobody did anything about it. As you can see, he moves quite nicely, because now I've lost him again. Here he is, that's Marvin, our favorite special needs dog. In fact, I think he's going to be our favorite dog, period. There he goes. There he is. That's Marvin.